Hi folks, in this video I'll show you how to download and install Adobe Media Encoder for free on your PC or Mac. Just click the link in the description to head to the official Adobe trial page and follow along step by step. First, use the link below to go directly to Adobe's official Media Encoder page. Make sure your device meets the system requirements, especially if you'll be working with high-resolution video files. Media Encoder is designed to handle heavy exports, so a good setup helps. Now, to get the software for free, click to start your trial. When asked to select a plan, choose the individual one. Pro tip, on the same page, check the box to try Adobe Stock. You'll get another 7-day free trial plus 10 free premium assets, photos, templates, videos, and more. Best part, even if you cancel before the trial ends, you keep the 10 assets. That's a win either way. Sign up and grab your freebies. Next, you must sign in or create a free Adobe account. It only takes a minute. You'll also be asked to enter a payment method, but for now, you won't be charged as long as you cancel before the trial ends. Set a reminder on your computer or phone so you don't forget when your trial ends. Once that's done, Adobe will prompt you to download the Creative Cloud desktop app, which is where you'll install Media Encoder. Just follow the instructions to install Creative Cloud, open it up, find Adobe Media Encoder in the list of available apps, click install, and let it work its magic. And that's it. You now have Adobe Media Encoder installed and ready for free for the next 7 days. Whether exporting video projects from Premiere Pro or After Effects, compressing files, or creating optimized versions for different platforms, this is your chance to try it all out, all for free. Remember to click the link in the description to start your free trial and follow the steps from this video. If you found this guide helpful, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more tutorials like this, and tap the bell icon so you never miss out on future uploads. Do you have questions? Drop them in the comments. I'm always happy to help. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.